Come on, come on. Show me that sweet incremental improvement. Yes! Commander Billups, you might want to sit down. I increased the power output of the Tucker tubes by 7 picocochrans.
That's great, Rutherford. I just hope those adjustments can apply to the Billups tubes.
The what now?
Ensign Livick figured out how to add a third tube without triggering a Heisenberg collapse.
A third tube?
Yeah, and he named it the Billups tubes. Classic Livick. I don't even know what we use these for, but I love them.